What are you doing?
Nothing, Holly Blue Agate.
Why didn't you tell me there was a sapphire here? What have you miscreants been saying to them?
Nothing, Holly.
Apologize.
Forgive us. Ow. Forgive us your clarity.
What is going on?
Oh, well, I'm sure there's a reasonable...
Did you see the amethyst that did this?
Holy Blue Agate! We have important news for you!
We do not run or shout in these hallways!
I'm sorry, it's just that...
How am I supposed to know what you're saying when you're mumbling?
I'm sorry, Holy Blue...
Well, don't just stand there, you useless chunks of earth! Make yourself useful! What is the meaning of this? Why are these two... Not even you could have foreseen how incompetent these amethysts are. Well, if you want something done right...
Peridot! Powers! Do you know what this means?
I know exactly what I can do.
Ew, that's disgusting! Ew, that's disgusting! Ew, that's disgusting!
Do you wish to engage in combat? You've already made a mistake by challenging me! Match set, challenger wins!
Steven, cover that thing back up.
But it's like Pearl! Look at it!
Yeah, that ain't Pearl.
Well, maybe I can get it to act like...
Ugh, Steven, why are you still hanging out with that thing? It's gross.
Stop hanging out with that thing. It's creepy.
Draw your sword and fulfill your destiny!
No!
Challenger wins! Do you wish to duel again?
No!
Steven, we heard fighting.
Stay off my planet! Stay off my planet! Stay off my planet!
This is sick!
Lapis!
What is that?
This is stupid. 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 This is stupid.
Look at you, you seem so bright and healthy. And your minds are full of joy and wonder. Stay 1,000 miles from the condition that I've got from all the stress I'm under. Don't come near me or you might encourage all these terrifying sudden urges. Seeing you make skipping work so tempting. Don't you know that in the night I'm temping here at this dead-end job? Oh, we are the working dead.
That's a lie.
Delirious, dizzy, terrified. But I'm suddenly up and out of bed.
And I don't need an exorcist. I'm right here.
I'm calling you from...
Humans just lead short, boring, insignificant lives.
Are you seeing this too?
What the hey is that?
I'm bored!
They're illegal aliens?
Sunyan, where are you taking me? Where are we? Whoa. I didn't know you could whistle like that. Huh? Is someone there? Oh, they're your friends. My name's Steven.
What's going on? It's some kind of magic moss my mom planted.
Wait, your mom?
The moss was just trying to bloom.
This is stupid.
Because one day, if you don't, everyone you know is gonna grow up without you. And you won't have little Steven to pick on anymore because I'll be a grown-up too.
Steven who?
What were you thinking running off with Connie like that? You could have gotten yourselves hurt.
Or gotten mangled in traffic.
Or thrown in prison.
Steven, you are in very big trouble and we have no choice but to punish you.
But no dinner for 1,000 years.
1,000?
Stop singing!
For my pants.
Ah, please help me! Ah, no, get him away!
I'm not Bryce!
Ha ha ha!